Shalom from the south of Israel, from Beersheba. Most of the time, the size of Israel was from Dan to Beersheba. So we are at Beersheba, and I am at the well or a reservoir, underground reservoir in the city of Beersheba. In this area, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, they have spent time, they have been sacrificing, they built altars and dedicated this land to the Lord, and there's many biblical stories. But today I want to focus on significance of water. When you have city, certificated city, you have to protect your people, your family, your flocks, your possessions, but also water is very important. So to have water inside of the city, they have been building enormous reservoirs, big projects. And as you can see, all these stones from the time of Israelites, all the stories start in Genesis, but also been renewed in by Israelites. One of the kings, Hezekiah, was building that city of Beersheba. So when I'm here and I'm thinking of water, what did they do to preserve water? It's remind me that in New Testament, the symbol of water is actually Holy Spirit. It's so important to have water for the city. It's so important for us to have presence of Holy Spirit, life of Holy Spirit in our lives. And Jesus said, who is thirsty, come and drink. And he said that we're going to become source of water. You have water inside of you from Jesus, from Most High. You have water inside of you from Holy Spirit. And that's my prayer. May God will renew his water in you, and you will be source of water, source of blessings, source of life. Shalom from City of Patriarchs, from Beersheba.